Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Mademoiselle Charlotte, in Haitian voodoo, Aloha, deified spirit of the dead, who manifests all the traits of a white European when she mounts or takes possession of a person during voodoo ritual. Thus, when she mounts a black Haitian girl, the girl will then speak eloquent European French. The goddess loves to be shown all the respect due her office and will work only for someone she takes a liking to. Another Loa of European background in Haitian voodoo is Dinklinson, who is believed to have come to Haiti with Mademoiselle Charlotte. Dinklinson, however, is greatly feared because of his extreme severity. Mademoiselle Charlotte is a Loa of European origin. She speaks only French, not Creole. Those whom she ritually possesses may discover themselves suddenly fluent in the most stylish French, even if normally they can't speak a word. To some extent, Mademoiselle Charlotte epitomizes a stereotypical rich, upscale white woman, and not her best traits, either. She's fussy, impatient, a stickler for etiquette and what she considers appropriate behavior. She adores fine manners and Paris style and visibly turns up her nose at what she considers uncouth. Mademoiselle Charlotte rarely manifests during ceremonials, perhaps because she's a snob, perhaps because she's aware she's not loved nor entirely welcome. She's a capricious Loa, somewhat lazy, not overly hardworking even on behalf of those she favors. Mademoiselle Charlotte's assistance must be coaxed out of her. If and when she gives it, she can be very effective and helpful, but Mademoiselle Charlotte will only help those who appeal to her and only for as long as they appeal to her. Did we mention that her attention span is limited? She is served in similar fashion to Azili Frida Dahomey. If you are very chic or stylish, she may desire you as a pet, the equivalent of a human poodle. If you are persuasive and persistent, she may even do some large favors for you. Also known as Mamselle Charlotte, Maitresse Charlotte. Origin: Haiti. Classification: Loa. Colors: pink, cream. Offerings: French cosmetics, French perfume, elegant and expensive French scarves, delicate, refined, expensive foods, preferably French, sweet soft drinks, pink champagne, aperitifs, rum liqueurs, cream-colored beverages, cream-filled pastries, French or luxury cigarettes. Serve all beverages, whatever they are, in a champagne flute, offer food on fine china. Dan. In Haitian voodoo, a Loa, deified spirit of the dead, who brings good fortune and money, symbolized by a horned and coiled snake.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.